Palsu, we shredded the selected Gigi Palsu. Let's say it's the radial regions based on the expression. Step 3, we draw the normal line. Step 4, we state the corrections continuity formulas based on the Gigi A here. So since the serrated region is on the right of the Gigi A, so the formula will be time Gigi A plus 0.5. So it's so simple and easy.